The Good News memory verse for this week is John chapter 5, verse 24. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that heareth my word and believeth on him that sent me hath everlasting life, and shall not come into condemnation, but is passed from death unto life. That's John chapter 5, verse 24, the Good News memory verse for this week.